entry mo this year sa BPP?
Cuddle Weather by Regal and Project 8. Puyan. Kasama ko dyan si RK Magaching. This is written and directed by Rod Marmo.
Base sa poster, ano, daring ba to?
Yes! As you can see, this is a movie na kakaiba. First time ko tong gawin, and it was a huge step of courage for me to take on this role. It's something that I was afraid to take on, but I really, you know, swallowed up all the courage that I had, and I said yes to this project without hesitations. Kasi ang ganda ng script, the way na inexplain nila sa akin yung kwento. It's really, really different, and I was very excited to do it.
Hanggang anong level ng daring ko, Sue? Hanggang anong level?
Hanggang anong level ba ng daring to?
1 to
hanggang
10.
Sa kakayanin nyo.
Oh.
1 to 10? 10?
10 talaga?
Basta pag napanood nyo, magigets nyo yung sinasabi ko. Ang movie na to, hindi siya bastos. So don't look at it as bastos. Open your minds. When you watch the film, don't think of it like you're watching Sue. Think of it that you're watching the real characters that we're portraying, and I'm sure na mag-e-enjoy talaga kayo.
Kailangan mo pa, paano naiintindihan ko ng pamilya mo, ng mga kasama,
In-explain ko naman po. Siyempre, bilang mga artista, hindi naman namin talaga ginagawa yung mismong akto. Kumbaga, ina-acting namin at pinagmumukha namin totoo, pero we're not really doing it. Kumbaga,
roll lang
talaga siya. So, naiintindihan naman po nila yon, and I'm very, very thankful sa family ko. They've been supportive ever since, and hanggang sa, ito nga, I'm venturing on medyo pa-daring na mga roles, pero andyan pa rin, nakasuporta sila. And they don't look at it kasi as bastos nga. Yun, kaya siguro mas madali sa kanilang intindihin.
Yes. So last year pa, napaka-bless ng career mo. Ang dami mong ginagawa.
Opo.
Oh, ano bang ano? Anong meron at nagkasunod-sunod lahat to?
Hindi ko rin po alam eh.
Lahat para sa'yo?
Siguro, hindi ko po alam. Hindi ko alam paano ako sasagot. Sobra lang po ako talagang nagpapasalamat kasi ang daming tao po na nagtitiwala sa akin. After pong gawin yung first lead role ko sa isang pelikula sa Regal, binigyan ulit po nila ako ng project ngayon. And basta nagpapasalamat lang po talaga ako kasi dami-daming artista na magagaling at magaganda at napakahusay. Pero ako, nabibigyan ako ng nabibigyan ng proyekto. So, wala akong ibang masabi kundi thank you.
So, time mo ngayon.
Let's claim it. More to come. Thank you po. Thank you. Salamat po.